Israel has bold response to Vegas shooting, proves exactly where they stand. Another tragedy on American soil has occurred after a man unleashed his sick wrath on innocent people at a country music concert in Las Vegas, Nevada. Unfortunately, at least 59 people were killed and over 500 more were injured, leaving Americans in disbelief and grieving. As much of our nation has been left heartbroken, the country of Israel has stepped in and displayed a bold response to further prove exactly where they stand. Israel has always been one of America's strongest allies and hasn't been afraid to show it. In fact, they recently have proven once again where their loyalties lie by displaying it on their municipal building in Tel Aviv. When viewers saw it, they were left absolutely stunned. Instead of standing idly by, they decided to publicly display their remarkable tribute for the world to see. With just one glance, it quickly became clear that the building was illuminated with the American flag, to honor all the lives lost here in America after the deadliest shooting in modern history. When Americans saw what Israel had done for our country, they were humbled. Thank you, Israel, for being our most beloved ally. Shalom and be blessed, one Facebook user commented. This is so comforting and beautiful coming from Prime Minister Netanyahu of Israel for America. We are so proud to be a strong ally with Israel again. Thank you, Prime Minister, and thank you, President Trump, for strengthening this friendship. One user wrote. Interesting how Israel respects and loves our country more than the left. Prayers for Vegas, another said. One person even brought up the NFL, saying, Israel will show solidarity for our flag. Maybe the NFL will as well. In addition to their display, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu expressed his condolences. On this terrible day, the people of Israel stand shoulder to shoulder with the American people in mourning and sorrow, Netanyahu wrote on his Twitter account, according to the Times of Israel. Our hearts go out to the victims' families and we wish a speedy recovery to the wounded. We grieve with you. This isn't the first time that Israel has done something like this. When the Orlando nightclub shooting occurred in 2016, they also illuminated the building with the American flag, along with the Israeli flag, and a rainbow flag, the international symbol of the LGBT movement, in honor of the fact that the shooting took place at a gay nightclub. They knew our country needed support at the time, and they know it now. While America attempts to recover from this disgusting tragedy, it's comforting to know that one of our strongest allies, Israel, is there to support us during a time of crisis. Our nation may be grieving right now and Americans may fear what may happen in the future, but Israel has shown us one thing: we always have a friend to lean on. It doesn't matter how ugly the world gets, you always have someone who is by your side no matter what may come your way. And there isn't a better ally to have than Israel. Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice.